Hey. I'm trying something brand spanking new with my live videos, and it has just come to my attention that I can now do live videos directly from my computer. Pretty awesome. So if you are watching this and let me adjust this just and you can't hear well or anything like that, let me know and I can always plug in my microphone. But I'm not going to be here very long, hopefully. First, I want to give you an update on our warmer of the month for January, which you see right there. It is called Stargaze, and this is the flyer for it. It is absolutely gorgeous. Some of you may have heard that Stargaze sold out within the first 90 minutes, I believe it was, after becoming available to purchase. Well, sold out is technically not the right term. Yes, all of the stock that we had anywhere and everywhere sold out. But normally, when a warmer of the month totally sells out like that, that's all she wrote. We don't have the opportunity to get any more. But since he saw how popular it was, so they decided to continue, allow us to continue to order them. They will just be on back order status until we can get more brought in. So if you want Stargate and you have heard you can't get it because it's sold out, that's not so. Just may take a while. Up to, depending upon when you order it, it could possibly take up to May before you get it. I don't foresee it actually taking that long, but that's just to kind of give you a heads up as to what to expect. It is a $45 warmer for the month of January. And if you'd like to order one, please let me know. Send me a private message. You can't order it off of the website. You have to order it directly through me because it is on back order status. I have to go in through the back office and order it. So if you would like, I say, if you'd like one, please let me know, comment below, whatever, and we'll get all of that figured out. But I wanted to talk to you today about our warmer of the month for February. Coming up pretty rapid. Hard to believe we're already halfway through the first month of 2017. Unreal. It's hard to believe for me. It's going by way too fast. Anyway, for February, our warmer of the month, I'm noticing I cock my head quite a bit to this direction. For anyone who hasn't watched me, you're on my page, so obviously you know my name is Judy and I am an independent Scentsy consultant. I have been with Scentsy since August of 2015. And honestly, I can tell you it is has been and continues to be the very best decision I have ever made for my life. I wish I had made it many years ago. But you know what they say, hindsight is 20/20. If you are interested in making a decision of similar sorts, please let me know. I would love to help you on your journey. Okay. Let me get some of this stuff out of my way here. I'm used to being able to do my videos up here off of my mount. I'm going to give you just a tiny little peek. I have a mount there for my phone and my iPad, and that's usually where I do the videos. So it's really kind of cool to be able to do them off of the computer because I can see actually my time ticking off and all of that. And I can see that I'm running up on the end of. Hi, I see somebody joined, but I don't know who. But anyway, so February's warmer and scent of the month. It is called Songbirds and Chevrons. Chevrons and Songbirds, excuse me. Isn't that cute? Now, I'm going to say something here that I've not heard anybody saying, but these little songbirds. I've got to get all my orientation right here. These little songbirds at our reunion in July of last year, we saw these little birds all over the place. So I'm kind of getting a little connection here. But anyway, Let me just read this to you. Chevrons and songbirds, a funky fusion of chevron stripes and folk art birds, beam from an illuminated canvas. Now, everyone's taste differs. And I have heard so many different opinions about where this warmer would best fit. To me, it's going to be perfect wherever you feel it's perfect. I personally am about to be putting new warmers out in my living room and bedroom and kitchen and the whole works. So it's probably going to be in my living room. Let me delete that right there so I can read it in a minute. It's not of the, can't remember where I'm at here. Who's on here with me? I think they already gave up on me. Anyway, it's not going to be of the brightness and the bam at you as Stargaze. But still, it's adorable. I love it. This is songbirds and chevrons. It's kind of a teal, very light teal color chevrons. And then all of the birds are various colors. And I'm going to do this so that you can see all of it. See the way this rotates around the base? You can have it sitting and have whichever bird you choose be facing the front. Just whichever you choose. Now let me show you the parts. Some of our other warmers you may have seen have a ring like this. That has, and I actually have wax in it, so I took it out. It has the cup that sits in the ring. And that's where your wax goes. The ring just sits right there around the top of the warmer, okay? That's that part. This is your glass shade. It is 100% glass. All of our warmers, as you know, are hand done. But it's really cool. And it's just, I love them. They are too cute. And then our base, I've got my bulb in there so you can see. But this base almost, let me get it up here so you can see, almost has a woody, it's a textured, and it has kind of an antiquing finish to it. You can't really see it on the camera very well. Let's see, right there you can, right by my fingers, over here. It has kind of an antique finish to the base of it. And of course, that's the bottom. There's your, when we tell you there's a sticker on the bottom and it will tell you what size bulb, this is the sticker we're referring to. And you can see on this one, right, here you go, right there, 25 watt. Can't get it just right. There we go, 25 watt. So that's what size bulb goes in this one. And you put it all together with the little bird of choice in the front or wherever you want him or her. Put it all together. And let's see what we got here. Look at that. Is that not adorable? Little bluebird with the yellow breast. This is the little purple bird with the yellow head and chest. And there's the plain purple bird. Actually, I think this little guy here might be blue, but I love it. It's so cute. Okay, let's put him down. Let me tell you about the scent. Let me turn this off. Well, I can leave it on and melt that wax a little bit. The scent of the month. This, to me, is pretty awesome. By the way, this warmer is 6.5 inches tall, which is about average height for our warmers. The scent is called Melon and Apple Granita. I'm having to learn where everything is and how everything is, because it's different from when I'm on my phone or my iPad. Melon and Apple Granita. Crisp apple and sweet melon surge with sparkling citrus. Ooh, sounds good, doesn't it? This warmer, by the way, is normally a $45 warmer. It is $40.50 beginning the 1st of February. That's when it becomes available. You can definitely smell the melon. You can smell the citrus. And it's kind of a clean, scent. I don't think it's a real strong, overpowering scent. Oh, fresh melon is what I smell, but not watermelon. It's not a watermelon, and it's not really a honeydew. Not a cantaloupe. Just enough melon in there to let you know that there is melon in it, if that makes sense, and I hope it does. But this is the typical Scentsy Bar. It's a nice, very soft orange, right here, orange color. You can tell. 8 cubes to the bar. And yes, I popped the whole thing out so I could display it. It makes it a little easier to actually smell when you can smell the underside. It's a little trick I learned. But that is melon and apple granita. And these, of course, are normally $5 a bar for the month of February. They will be $4.50. So if any of this is something that you like, please let me know, and I will be more than happy to place an order for you or take care of you and get your order filled. If you have any questions about anything, please drop a comment in below this video, and I'll be watching that, monitoring the comments, and I will answer them as quickly as I can. Also, if there's anything else that I can help you with, please let me know. Like I said, we can still order this baby right here, and I will do, because I'm seeing a little bit of difference in how the camera adjusts to the light, I'm going to probably do a very short video a little bit later on that baby right there, Stargate. It's a beauty. You're not going to want to miss that, so keep your eyes open. I will talk to you all later, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye-bye.